For your Campbell Sports Minute, I'm Evan Budrovich. Happy reading day around campus as our Campbell student athletes gear up for semester finals later this week. As the kids hit the books, we prepare for basketball season as the Camels are both returning to action on December 14th. For the women, they host Education Day bright and early at 11:45, while the men finish out the day with a 7 o'clock tip against the Citadel right here inside Gore Arena. Keep an eye out for spring baseball season, as season tickets are available on Monday for the entire 30-game home slate at Jim Perry Stadium. First pitch of the 2018 season is only 72 days away, set for Friday, February 16th. We're going to join the Campbell students and gear up for semester finals. We want to wish you a great week and see you on Monday for the next edition of the Campbell Sports Minute. Happy Hump Day, everybody.